estimating limits from tables and graphs. Definition of limit. The limit of a function f of x is the value to which it is getting closer and closer as x approaches a certain value. In symbols, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to L, where L means limit and a means certain value. Left-hand limit. X approaches the value of a from the left as the function f of x gets closer and closer to the limit. For example, the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the left. The negative sign above and to the right of 3 means from the left. Right-hand limit. X approaches the value of a from the right as the function f of x gets closer and closer to the limit. For example, the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the right. The sign above and to the right of 3, which is positive, means from the right. Let us estimate the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3. Let us first estimate the left-hand limit. The limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the left. Let's draw a table. X, f of x. F of x is equal to 2x minus 4. Let us assign values to x. Values that are to the left of 3. Let's say 2.5. 2.5 is to the left of 3 on the number line. 2 times 2.5 minus 4 is equal to 1. 2.9. 2 times 2.9 minus 4 is equal to 1.8. 2.99. 2 times 2.99 minus 4 is equal to 1.98. 2.999. 2 times 2.999 minus 4 is equal to 1.998. As the values of x approaches 3, the values of f of x gets closer and closer to 2. So our estimate here is that the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the left is 2. Let's go to the right-hand limit. The limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the right. 3.5 is a number to the right of 3 on the number line. 2 times 3.5 minus 4 is equal to 3. 3.1. 2 times 3.1 minus 4 is equal to 2.2. Another one. 3.01. 2 times 3.01 minus 4 is equal to 2.02. Another. 3.001. 2 times 3.001 minus 4 is equal to 2.002. As the values of x approaches 3 from the right, the values of f of x are approaching 2. So our estimate for the limit of 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the right is equal to 2. We can see that the left-hand limit is equal to the right-hand limit. If the left-hand limit is equal to the right-hand limit, then the limit of the function exists. And our estimate, therefore, is 2. So, hence, the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 is equal to 2. Now, here, there is no more positive and negative sign above and to the right of 3. Let us estimate the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from a graph. This is the graph of f of x is equal to 2x minus 4. Let us first estimate the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the left. This is 3, and this is the line for 3. The numbers here are to the left of 3, and they are less than 3. The numbers here are to the right of 3, and they are greater than 3. Let us say when x is negative 2. When x is negative 2, the point is somewhere here on the graph. A point is a pair of x-coordinate and y-coordinate. The y value is the value of f of x. When x is negative 1, the point is here. When x is 0, the point on the graph is somewhere here. When x is 1, here. When x is 2, the point is here. When x is so close to 3, then the value of y or f of x is so close to 2. So our estimate is that the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the left is equal to 2. Let's estimate the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the right. If x is 6, the point is somewhere here. If x is 5, it's somewhere here. If x is 4, the point is somewhere here. We can see that the point goes down as the value of x gets closer to 3. And as the value of x gets closer to 3, the value of y or f of x gets closer to 2. So our estimate is that the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 from the right is 2. Since the left-hand limit is equal to the right-hand limit, the limit of this function exists. And our estimate is that the limit of the quantity 2x minus 4 as x approaches 3 is 2. Another example. This is a piecewise function. Let us estimate its limit from a graph. This is the graph. x is less than 2 here means x is approaching 2 from the left. So let us estimate the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left. As x approaches 2 from the left, this is 2, f of x is approaching 4. So our estimate is that the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left is 4. X is greater than or equal to 2 here means that x is approaching 2 from the right. So let us estimate the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right. So from the right towards 2, as x approaches 2 from the right, f of x is approaching 4. So our estimate is 4. The limit of f of x approaches 2 from the left is 4, based on our estimate here. And the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right is 4. These are equal. Therefore, the limit of the function exists. And our estimate is that the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is 4. Another example. This is also a piecewise function. And this is the graph. X is less than 1 here means x is approaching 1 from the left. So let us estimate the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the left. And after this. So from the left, this is the 1. So as the x approaches the 1 from the left, f of x is approaching 4. So the estimate is that the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the left is 4. X is greater than or equal to 1 here means x is approaching 1 from the right. So the limit of f of x approaches 1 from the right. This is from the right towards the 1. So as x approaches the 1 from the right, f of x approaches negative 1. So negative 1. We can see that the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the left is 4. And the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the right is negative 1. They are not equal. Therefore, the limit does not exist. Let us estimate the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2. This is the graph. Let us first estimate the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the left. This is the 2. This is the left side. So from the left, as the value of x approaches 2 from the left, f of x is approaching negative infinity. Let us estimate the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the right. So from the right, this is 2, and then approaching 2 from the right. So as the value of x approaches 2 from the right, f of x is approaching positive infinity. we can see that the limit here is negative infinity and the limit here is positive infinity. They are not equal. Therefore, the limit does not exist.